find the scapegoat. Always blame the scapegoat. Make them hate the scapegoat.
I've started on a rumor, still at the moment bent. Make them turn to crime to pay the rent. They may have their actions in the public space of course. It might have been your fault, but who is right for that remorse? Very important when you designate the blame. Eliminate the people who construct the game. Preferably plan just to amplify confusion. But if no evil circulates, start the intrusion.
Hey, you, I want to rule the country. Only I can take away the shit I've created. Hey, Blayton, never mean to keep you entertained and sated. Hey, you, I want to rule the country. Only I can take away the shit I've created. Hey, Blayton, never mean to keep you entertained and sated.
Sometimes the country is a district. Maybe people have acquired some knowledge. Maybe they will unify behind a contestant. That's when you choose a dictatorial persistence. Liberally can relevate a lot of discomfort. Break a lot of fingers, pulverize the brain. An operator mindless will kill rebellions. Hunt their broken cricket, control the things and towns.
Sometimes they come with peace offerings and lofty talks about democratic prosperity and happiness for all, but I'd say
fuck a punch.
Then they try to sneak in rebellious information and funding for rioters, but I say...
Hey,
you, I want to rule the country. Only I can take away the...